Gets past his man, gets the cross in as well. There's a good opportunity. The shot comes off a yellow leg and out for a corner.
So a tremendous season behind him. 29 goals. It is something to be respected, but he has no reason to be carried away. He still has room for development and space for improvement.
Sambu is keeping his feet on the ground. He says it took a collective effort for him to score 29 goals in all competitions.
Obviously, the whole team, they have been behind me. Yeah, to make sure that I score goals, because I can't play with either one person or that we've been playing as a team.
Gets the ball out wide with that Seke Samba. Red shirt. There's another cross in. Oh, there's a bit of a push, better place for a kick for Uganda. Get his cross, and his cross comes in. Oh, it's a beautiful header! Piece of goalkeeping skills by Mukuruma. Still no goal situation here for Seki Samba. Gets his cross in. Oh, it's not bad at all. Chance for Uganda. Well, trying to work.
What a good competition.
Cross that wide by Bernard Mwanga. One player. It's the ball out to Seke Samba. Seke Samba. Well, there's two Zambia. Thank you.
tonight for the Ugandan Record League winners. I see Villa currently playing for Vipers.
It's him and the goalkeeper. Mwadidi perhaps.
As we have a return now coming through, and it's a Seche Sambu heading into the area. Mila!
That finish is really, really difficult to keep the ball low and keep it so sharp on the target and right.
Now goes out to the right and hope to move forward as Muzamil Mutyaba inside the Zanzibar area. Here comes Seche Sambu! It's in! 3-0 for the Uganda Cranes on the day. A striker playing on the wing today has given Uganda the penalty and also scored the nation's third as the Uganda Cranes are running away with the victory now against the Zanzibar side that is a man down, Kizito. Here comes Elisa Seche Sambu, Senka Tuka out wide. Yes.
And there is a Ugandan player celebrating their goals. This one is Seche Sambu, has had a great game, typical man of the match performance. As have these gentlemen here, Seche Sambu with Faruk Mia. And they've enjoyed their football today. They've deserved this 4-0 win, have run up their goal difference and erased memories of Sunday, and will now climb, join Kenya at the top of the group.